look what we have recently received from Stanley. So we have this Campro cook set. We also have 4 camp mugs and this huge food jar. So we received all this for free, and I will add in the description box an affiliate link for all these products. I will earn a small commission if you purchase something from them through this affiliate link, but there is no additional cost for you. So let's open those boxes. There's a cutting board included in it. Let's go for a first impression of every product. So what I really wanted to replace for a while, but I never really found something that I liked and that seemed to be great for us, was our camp mugs. So I have here the ones that we use for several years now, but I don't like them because I'm gonna explain why. So we have these ones, really cheap ones, but they go on the fire, and this is a good option when they can go on the fire. And we have these two. So why I wanted to upgrade our mugs, it's because these 4 mugs, you just can't hold them like this, and I like to hold my mug like this when I drink coffee, tea, or if there's a small soup in it, and they get hot very quickly. These ones, they are even worse because when you want to drink, it's really hot here, so you really have to wait for everything to cool down, especially the mug. And also they are quite small. So these new mugs, they are bigger. I don't remember the size. I'll have to check. There's a helicopter. There, so the size of these mugs is 12 oz. This is 354 mils, and this is really good, I think, as a size for coffee. So now what we are going to try is that we have this small bag in which we have our coffee and some tea bags, and this is where we put all our mugs. Does it fit in? Yes. Ça rentre. Ça rentre pas du tout. Si, regarde. Yeah, it fits inside. There we go. So, new coffee bag. I'm very happy. We will obviously have to test them with coffee. And another option is that they have this lid on it. You can put it on to keep things hot for longer. What I know is that some people said this isn't really a good option because as there's no hole in it, some of them drilled a small hole because when you drink your coffee, there's not the air hole. there you go for the camp mugs. So I think they will go great, and also a cool option. We have four different colors. A white one, a black one, a green, and a blue one. There you go for the mugs. Next, this food jar. So I already have the same kind of food jar for kids' lunch when they go to school and they stay at school for eating. So I thought it would be good to try out their food jar. But I must say that this food jar is huge. It is huge, it's heavy, and it's 17 ounces, it's 0.5 liters. So 500 mils. Well, the good option is that there's this spoon. Comment? Yeah, no, there's a name. Spork? Yeah, spork. It's a spork there. And I think it might be very efficient to keep the food hot for maybe longer than the food jars that I have at home. But taking this huge food jar at school in the bag with all the school stuff, it's not a good idea for the kids. But this might be a good idea when you go out with the car, maybe early in the morning, and you want to eat something already hot that you already prepared at home before leaving. This might be a good option to keep everything hot. But I'll have to try it out to let you know if this food jar is more efficient than the smaller ones. We have the, not smaller, because they have almost the same capacity, but this one is really bulky compared to the ones that I have at home. So we'll test it out and let you know. There, next, the Camp Pro cook set. So let's see what they say on the box. So 11 piece nesting set, serves 4 to 6 people, 3-ply design. So this is like a very luxurious camp cook set. There are 2 pots and 1 pan. There's a cooking, a cutting board, BPA free. All the pots and the pans are stainless steel, and they are also optimized for induction, not something we're gonna use. There's a locking pot system, and there are also some holes here on the lid, which is very useful for cooking pasta or something when you have to take out the liquid. They are also dishwasher safe for the people who wash them at home. So I really like them. It's quite heavy and bigger than the MSR pots we have here, but I think that they will be more useful because here, this is really minimalistic. So our MSR pots, we have used them for many, many years, and there are only 3 pots in there. We can see that the large pot here is really larger than the one we use here. And in this MSR 3 pots, we mainly use the large one, and also the medium one, but we never really used the smaller one. So I think that this will be more efficient for us, and as we travel and we'll use them only when we are in the car, the fact that it's quite heavy, I think it won't be a problem for us. So now let's go and cook and try out all these pans. So we're gonna try out the cutting board. It's this side. Okay. So the question is, what's the best pot for cooking the meat? Because we have about 1 kilo of veal and it's quite a lot. So I think we're gonna cook the veal in this pot, and we're gonna cook some veggies in the pan, and the red peppers and yellow peppers, we will put them on the grill directly. So here, see, we don't have these kinds of utensils. So, oh, it's the other way around. Click. There you go. There, so we're not gonna use this big pan today, but only these two. I hope it won't stick too much. Tiens, tu peux prendre ça?
J'ai besoin de ça.
Je sais pas ce que ça va donner. Hein.
De.
Là, j'ai plein de dents partout.
Ça, c'est cuit. Hein.
Ça colle pas, mais c'est magique. Hein.
Juste un peu petite.
Ouais. Bah écoute, on teste, hein.
C'est brûlant dans le fond. Bah logique. Après du minibus. Prendre des filons si tu veux pouvoir mettre dedans.
Okay, so we had to change plan for cooking. We didn't cook the peppers because we didn't clean the grill before putting it on the fire. So I have just cooked the veal. The veal is cooked. And for a first time experience, we are very happy. It's absolutely non-sticky. So this is very, very good. So we cooked the meat. Absolutely no sticky. We are finishing to cook the veggies in the pan. The pan is a little bit small for four persons, so a bigger one if you like to cook in pans would be a bit better, but for us it's already a really great upgrade to have two pots and one pan. So now we're gonna finish cooking the veggies and then we're gonna sit at this nice table that there is just next to the fire and enjoy our meal.
Maintenant il y aura du risotto à la version longue. Avec un peu de mieux.
C'est bon.
C'est fou, hein, tu l'as vu?
Ça crache où?
Ça n'a pas collé.
On voit quand tu dis ah ah ah, tu fais. De dire ça bonjour.
Absolutely not collé.
We just finished eating. It was
pas moi.
We just finished eating. It was delicious, and I just want to confirm that we are really, really happy with the Camp Pro cook set from Stanley. As said in the beginning of the video, you will find some links in the description below of all the products we have used for cooking our meal today. We will obviously take them while overlanding on weekends or for our longer holidays, and we'll test them on the long run, and we'll let you know later on if this is really the go-to Camp Pro cook set from Stanley for cooking while on the road and on fire. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.